there's like no way they can kill him before BKB, unless maybe there's the Omni Slash as well, some right click. Oh, it might come out from them.
Oh, Kavoth gets caught in the cogs, but that works in his favor because he pops the BKB, turns this one around, Dendi comes in as well, but not going to look to pull his mount. Beam Script is there, the Omni Slash going to cancel it, Kuroki getting low, the call down from Kavoth catches out all three, Na'Vi destroy Fnatic, it's a team wipe here, Dendi's low, Dendi, zip out, still alive, the Iceborne not enough, Fnatic lose 5. What an absolute disaster, Merlin.